way. This is not just a question of certain voices and whether or not we deem something censorship or not. This is about how companies' platforms are used to advance voices that pose threats to the very democracy that we celebrate and ought to celebrate, and that we will be defending, as I said, for weeks and months and years to come, both here and around the world.